So when he disappeared, no one knew he was gone for a long time. When someone finally came out to check on him, they found something truly terrible inside the house. No, I don't really want to know. All the animals had starved to death, locked inside rooms and cages, scratches and blood all over the walls and doors. Oh my god, poor animals. Oh, yeah, that's so awful. But hey, if he disappears, why no one was like looking for him? It's really strange. That's not even the worst part. They say some of the animals have even started eating. Oh. Yeah, for them. Some say it was the owner himself that ate them after he turned into the wolfman. So how did he turn into the wolfman? Yeah, I don't think so. The story is to try and keep kids from, like, if they wanna come here, they're just gonna come. It drinks or no drinks. Oh, so they actually have, they didn't have parties here. I mean, they could have parties in the house, because that's a big house. And that problem? Yeah, I guess it could be. What? There's even been a few missing persons out here. Isn't that great? That's the why people don't come out here anymore. Cops really started cracking down on the place after that. I hope cops appear here too, because yeah, why are we here? If there are creepy. No, I don't think so. For all time's sake, because all the danger makes it more exciting. No, because it's danger. I don't want to be there. The deer and bobcats. And the raccoon. I'm sorry, the raccoon is not dangerous. And Jack here. Is it me or the moon is getting closer? What the fuck? Closer. 10 PM. It's a long time until. Why should we stand? It's been nice catching up, but I think I'm going to head to sleep. Only at 10 p.m.? Really? Huh. Okay, tell me. What is it? What? Did you get an arrow? Okay. Congrats to you. I hope you're doing the right thing. So where's the ring? Ah, that's really sweet, actually. Oh, look at them. Okay, we're just gonna go and sleep, and while you know what. Oh, he's gonna sleep in the van? Okay. But what if I want to sleep in here? It looks more safe. take a fork or something to defend herself? Is there someone here? No? No? How about the car? There's no one here. Oh. Seems empty. I wonder where James is. James and the... Unlocked. Don't have the fucking car. The keys, sorry, not the car. Oh. Do we have to do this? He's coming. He's coming. He's I'm so bad at this. Can I hear something? Yep. Oh my, what the fuck happened? There's too much blood. Take the bed, pick up. What the hell happened? Yeah, someone attacked us. Yeah, obviously, you can't just mess up in the tent, like, just in places. Jack is, like, really hurt. Oh no, it's the boyfriend. We're just gonna. Do we have like a phone or something? Somewhere? Oh, fucking. No, I did not. Oh, so we can hide. Oh, shit. Yeah, there was a door here. It was. Yep, I did find the key. Yeah, I can hear something. Maybe we can hide here. I didn't know there was a well there. Okay, we have the bed. Just in case. Come on, let's go. I don't think he's alive. Yeah, I'm just gonna freaking... I'm just gonna run. Sorry, friends. Get out of here. I know that. Let's get the hell out of here. Why should we move behind? Oh, that's why. So I'm just gonna die? Please don't tell me that's the end of the game.
Attention.
so close. Oh, so this is only. That was good actually. So I'm still alive. I can wait for chapter 2. Yes. So yeah, it was really good. Really good. Thank you for watching this creepy and good nice graphics. Bye. Thank you.